Jesus is now installing the drip edge per the manufacturer's recommendation on top of the newly installed peel and stick underlayment, after which he'll do the starter shingle. We'll lay it flat on the roof deck, pull it in tight to the eave, after which he'll nail it off. He'll tack it in temporarily, make sure it doesn't move. Pull it in tight, and then nail it off 3 inches on center.